Climate change is currently one of the most perilous dangers facing humanity. But what is the best way to start combating climate change? That's where Kazumi Muraki's Hiyassy comes in.
I'm convinced that I can create a carbon neutral or even carbon negative world through this technology. Hiyassy is an innovative machine that can remove carbon dioxide from the air directly to avoid global warming. By only pushing the button, you can remove carbon dioxide from the air. That's it. We are trying to make a large Hiyassy for business use to remove a lot of carbon dioxide from the air.
Hiyassy uses an alkaline aqueous solution that creates a chemical reaction extracting CO2 from the air.
今日の二酸化炭素の回収量はどれくらい？
本日の回収量は 5.02
リットルです。 I'm currently working on converting carbon dioxide that is removed by Hiyassy into fuel for cars, ships, rockets, and airplanes, and so on. That is called Thorium Project.I'm researching on how to cultivate spirulina cells in order to generate fuels.
Spirulina is a type of cyanobacteria commonly used in dietary supplements. Muraki even owns his own personal research ship and has many other projects he's currently undertaking. Moku Moku 1 is an explorer of the stratosphere, aiming to explore the Earth's atmosphere.Using only the fuel created from captured CO2. In order to fly as a stratospheric aviator in 2021, he acquired this prototype Soviet Air Force VKK-6 high-altitude pressurized spacesuit from Canada. As a science fellow for a company involved in the R&D and production of cosmetics, Muraki also provides guidance on air-derived products,which are cosmetics created from carbon dioxide found in the air.
人間をこう火星に移住させる研究をしてます。
Muraki's various challenges are still ongoing, and his research has spanned multiple areas, from the world's most advanced field of climate engineering, to transportation fuel, and even to manned Mars exploration. Protect the Earth?Make way to Mars. If you thought Hiyassy was interesting, be sure to like this video, subscribe, and then head on over to our channel for even more innovative technology. Thanks for watching.